upon a time, on the planet Varnet, far, far away, this happened.
Is he ready?
Yes, Master.
But Varnet is not the time. Let us proceed to take my child to the great Earth. Yes.
Master.
Ooh, how she does it.
Are the knockout drugs working yet?
Most definitely, Master.
Nasal patches is good.
Ooh, it looks very good.
Disciple number one?
Very, very good,
Disciple
sir.
Disciple two. He's a quiet man.
Kiss from Tweety.
Sylvester. Sylvester, he'll miss you even though you can't hear. Goodbye.
We need guitar.
Awesome, Master. Yes, guitar. Must need guitar. Now weighing.
Yes.
Weigh him.
Because shuttle can only carry, 22 pounds or so. At least he stick him on his heel here.
Oh, pretty close.
22. There it is. Oh, yes.
Sacred guitar! Sacred guitar! Rocker!
Sacred guitar!
Yes.
He needs protection with bats.
Oh, sacred guitar!
Yes. Everything is prepared, I hope. Everything's prepared very well.
Sacred guitar!
Oh, wait, someone wants to say goodbye.
Who says goodbye sacred to my guitar. Child?
Sacred guitar!
Child. It will not be long before you're in the presence of Earthlings.
Ralph wants to say goodbye.
Sacred guitar!
This is Ralph.
Ralph, sacred guitar!
Hey, Ralphie.
Ralph.
Are you in them commercials? Is Ralph?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Good. Sacred guitar!
Ooh. Yes, see, I am very big.
Ooh.
Ito.
Come, we shall leave.
Yes.
We shall leave, baby.
Also, let me be alone with my son for 5 minutes.
Bad.
Say goodbye, everyone.
Bad.
Bad.
Let me kiss.
Bad.
Let me French to kid goodbye.
Bad.
Oh, it's your baby.
Bad.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. I must be alone with my child now.
Oh, so.
Dear child, I wish you well on your journey. Even though I shall be dead within the hour, you will live on and maybe conquer another planet and help Earth in its only ways. I want to give you one thing to remember me by. A leaf from this secret plant in which you grew up with.
Good. Master! Master! The plant's beginning to break!
I must be alone. I cannot leave. Goodbye, child.
Master! The planet breaks up! Master!
Gonna go!
Goodbye, child.
Goodbye, Carol.
Dirk gets away as Varnet explodes.
Oh my god! I think you're up! Who's Herb? The science professor. Don't you know anything?
Dr. Herb Gunther, physics science lab teacher at the college. I wonder what experiment he's doing. It looks very interesting.
Quiet, Arthur, please, I'm trying to work. Please, quiet. Please, I'm trying to work. What are you doing?
Maybe I should take a look at this.
Yes, you should. Where'd you boys find this?
Out on the practice field, Professor.
Came out of the atmosphere.
It just fell out of the sky.
Atmosphere.
Like, that's as in a UFO.
No, as in a football.
Wait, this might fit.
Easy!
You never know.
Well, could you tell us what it is?
Yeah, what is it, anyway?
Dying to know. Give me one... 1 minute, boys, and I'll tell you. Ow! You alright?
It even hurts me.
Just as I had suspected, boys.
No.
What's that? Just as I had suspected. Do you have feelings of that?
Yeah, I knew it.
Ow. Knew what, Professor?
Some of us don't know.
Sacred guitar. This?
How do you know?
This
I've
looks
seen
like...
Before. I've seen one of them before. McCuff has one.
No, this is a guitar which can only be found on the planet Varnet.
No.
Is that right?
How do you know this, Professor?
You can tell. And how's that? Through years of study, I had this in my textbook training in grade school. Kevin Rohrbaugh taught me instruments, and I learned all about the Varnet system.
Well, I guess that makes
boys, them desperate. This boy's
is a monkey.
Is a Varnetian monkey. Not just any monkey, a Varnetian monkey.
So what you're saying is we just couldn't find that in any ordinary zoo.
Maybe on Varnet you could. Go ahead. Put those on and I'll try and run a few tests on.
Stand back.
Yeah. Ow! Oh
my neck's hard.
Holy smoke!
Wow.
That chair is spinning with perpetual motion now that we've hooked these up. Stop it, please!
Well, this is... We're gonna leave. This is a little too freaky for us.
Hey, but you know my number, don't you?
We'll stop by in the morning, and we'll come and see what you have discovered.
Please, boys, one thing.
What's that, Herb?
Don't tell anyone about this.
We won't let it...
Your cake's done.
Yeah.
Thank you, boys, but please... Don't tell a soul about this.
Not a soul.
Get back to you in the morning and I'll have my test results.
Okay.
I'll work all night on this.
We'll be back in the morning.
Thanks, Herb.
Hey.
Thanks.
You take all the time you want.
Thank you, boys.
No, thank you.
Thank you, boys.
Thank you.
See you. Can we have a piece of candy?
Sure, boys.
Gunther works feverishly on this new project that the boys have brought him. I wonder how he progresses in his late night hours.
sit down for a minute, let's think.
Morning. Herbert Gunther is still asleep, and the monkey is gone.
Mr. Gunther?
Herb.
Wake up. What did you find?
Where's he at?
Where is he at? Did you put him alive?
Boys! Boys, I'm up!
Where is he at? Did you put him away?
What's going on?
Yeah, we pulled an all-nighter at the library.
Hey, what happened anyway?
Where? Finals next week, we pulled an all-nighter.
Where's the Vornadian monkey?
We thought we left him here with you. Where?
Oh, Lord! Where is he?
Where did he put him?
Oh, he was laying here! I must have dozed off! What am I going to do? You boys didn't tell anyone about this, did you?
No.
Did you? Anyone?
No, I didn't see anyone. You were at the library all night.
You didn't tell a soul about it?
No.
Well, we gotta find that monkey and get him back before someone else
does. How did you lose a monkey?
He's this big.
I'm sorry. I must have dozed off for a minute. I worked all night on it. I got all these data, all these statistics.
What did you find?
Your cousin Ann's coming for a haircut.
No, wrong page. Here. There, look, read it!
Wow.
Read it!
400 billion miles away!
What is this guy?
How old is he?
You found him, didn't you?
Hey, he is 36, 36 years old.
36?
36 years old in my calculations, but we gotta find that monkey, boys.
Let's go find him.
Let's go.
Can we get some sleep?
No, we gotta go right away. We gotta get right on it. He left a spaceship behind. So he gotta be on Earth.
And he left his hair behind. Looks like he shaved and left.
Let's go find him.
I'm with you, Tom.
Herb!
That's Herb. Oh, I want to return his underwear. Or t-shirts.
I don't know if the underwear is returned.
That's a t-shirt.
Oh. Yeah, that's right. Do you want your money refunded or do you want merchandise? You want your money refunded,
yeah,
or you want other merchandise?
If not, I'll get another merchandise.
We'll be right back after these short messages.
Thank you.
By the way, have you seen a monkey around here?
Thank you.
No success here.
Seen a monkey around here anywhere? You seen a monkey around here?
You seen any monkeys around here, Carl?
Yes, I did.
Which way did he go? Oh, you didn't see him. Thanks for your help anyways.
See you later.
Hey, sir. Have you seen a monkey around here?
Gone.
Oh, I don't know. He's about this big. He has a pair of underwear on and socks.
Wait, did he have a car?
Yeah,
I saw him. We went down that way.
Oh, okay, thanks.
How long ago?
Not more than 5 minutes ago.
Uh-oh. Better get on the move, boys.
I guess
Thank
we're hot on the trail.
Okay, I'll see you.
Any monkeys in here?
Nope, I already checked.
Oh, jeez. You gotta be around somewhere. Yeah, there's a lot of sunglasses.
Wow. You see him anywhere around here?
There's no monkey, but it's Alf.
Alf, what's up?
Hey, came all the way to Newcastle. Just just to be with you. And Shira, is there any monkeys around?
He's about this tall, he has a guitar with him.
It's a sacred guitar from Barnett.
No, but as you can see, I did use my right one today, because I am raising my hand. I'll see you around, and if I see any monkeys, why, I'll tell him you're looking for them.
Why, hey, man. Man, have you seen any monkeys around here? He's about this tall.
I don't know.
Oh, well, thanks.
Anyway.
Well, hey, thanks anyways. You got a price tag
keep
on your forehead.
Yeah, right there.
Weeks later, the guys form the band Kool-Aid, but they ain't doing so good.
Tom, I think this is fake.
Let me see that. You know, guys, we haven't had a gig for at least a month now.
Well, Tom, face it, we suck.
Well, that's don't look at it that way. I mean, we try hard. So
we could be gracious that no one wants to accept us as a band.
Would you pay to have us go out and perform in front of people?
Why not? We're good enough.
We're good enough to play for dogs.
We're not even good enough to chase a monkey around and find it.
Never did find that monkey, huh?
You could leave town.
Maybe we should leave town and start again somewhere else.
Well, Tom, we have roots. It's just too deep here. I have too many friends. My family means too much to me, Tom. I just cannot leave.
I know my roots are deep.
The captain
lives here. We can't leave the captain.
Wait. I got an idea.
A solution to our problem.
Let's sing a song about Captain.
Yeah, right.
Wait,
I was working on one.
Got some lyrics for it.
You got some lyrics, man? Well, I got some music doing
that. Was that the surprise you were talking about?
Yeah, this is it, but I haven't worked out
Let's just hear a little bit of it.
Let's see some more.
It was a dark, cool night last summer. We were all feeling low and blue.
What do you do with it, Eric?
We came upon a mess in our journey, leading nowhere. We didn't know what to do. And then we got caught. We yelled, Captain,
come on, give it a shot, alright?
Alright!
Ow! Find my mic.
Kool-Aid! Hey man, we can still be a band. Who cares what anybody thinks?
Kool-Aid might not die yet.
Thank you.
month of October. The year must have been 1971. We didn't have a care back then, baby. Just fooling around and having fun. But there was one thing back then, baby, to remind us of peace and justice and the American way. That man was Super Captain. He had a care for everyone. He wasn't a selfish man. He liked everyone in the world. All races, creeds, and color. Now let me tell ya.
Later, the boys revive him.
Hey, Dick.
What?
Boy,
yes. Yes, what do you want?
Where have you been? We've been looking all over for you.
I've been drinking your beer. Haven't you noticed?
Oh, damn it. You're a real party animal, huh?
Well, hey. My friends say so.
That voice. I got an idea. I wonder if he'll join our band.
I wonder.
Yeah.
Manager of Kool-Aid.
Yeah!
Yeah. We came a long way since our college days, which was only about 6 months ago. That's how much we've improved. Right now, I'd like to introduce the band Kool-Aid.
Yeah!
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 Woo!
Come on.